This just in out of Pembina County, North Dakota, 33-year-old Daniel Sherrill of Drayton is facing a criminal sex charge involving a minor. Sherrill has been charged with felony, promoting or directing an obscene sexual performance by a minor. No details yet, as the court records office is closed at this hour. We'll have much more on this story just after 8 a.m. Thursday. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.